Let's see. Okay. Now, when you got that, you have to take the master with the wrist and high. Good. That's fine, let him do it, that's fine. He didn't do that enough. Good, just going. Now shoulders forward a little. Shoulders forward. Good. Good. Now extend that walk. Just like keep your shoulders forward, nothing else. Change rein when possible, using your legs. Good. Your outside leg is way back. Just then you've turned through your shoulders and you've let this leg get right back here. Shoulders and hip turn in unison underneath you. You're letting your hips ahead of you again. All right. You're tending to do that in the turn. Keep your legs under you. Good. So turn your right shoulder back, left hip forward, not right hip forward. See your right hip, look where your left toe is. There. Now your toe come up again. Right? This is one thing I notice a lot with you is you block the shoulders. Keep them under you. Good. Left turn. Bring your left leg under you. Left leg under. See it? It's ahead of you. See how you, again, if you stop there,